Hi friends, I hope you all are doing great. It's me, Nikki, here to share with you a quick tip on the cart. Yes, the cart. I love a cart. So for me, you know, I'm working a lot from home now between the office and home, but for the majority of the time I am at the house now. And so what the cart does is it helps keep a lot of the things off of my desk that I need to still be able to grab, but I don't have to keep on my desktop, so it really keeps it convenient. I tend to love those carts that you can find in IKEA and Michaels. They look like this because they have so much space and they are easy to roll around. This one here I got from Michaels. I think it was like 30 something bucks, 39 bucks, which is a great price for it. So for me, as I'm working, I have a lot of resources that I need to grab all day long, and these are all of my working notebooks, such as my client session book and my team resource book and different things like that. They can tend to be bulky sitting on top of the desk, so having a cart next to me where I don't have to utilize my working tabletop is really convenient, along with a lot of times I'm, you know, hole punching things to put into these binders, and so not having to have the tools of the hole punch and things like that is really going to be efficient to be able to keep them away from my desktop. So I'm excited to get this baby put together so that I can kind of free up some working space. So now that the cart is put together, I'm going to show you how I'm going to set it up for me personally, and then I want to show you some alternate uses that you can use for your home perhaps. So one on the top here, I have this sorter here that actually comes from the kitchen section in Target. You might notice this, remember this from my kitchen, but it makes great for the office too as a sorter for your notebooks or our files or things like that. So I'm going to sit that on the top. But when I originally set it on the top from the side, I didn't like seeing the papers on the side, so I thought it was prettier to turn it around so that I could see the front. So when you're arranging things in your office, think about how it visually looks, because as you're working throughout the day, that does have an impact on how you feel and your mood and things like that. So by simply turning it and seeing the beautiful side of the notebook really makes and enhances the look. So of course I'm using the tabletop, so I have under storage under the that I can put extra supplies and things. I have a disc bound punch and a three hole punch that I need to store, and this is perfect because it makes it easy for me to get to. And then the bottom, this is where I'm going to store my personal planner things, and this is going to be a video coming soon. I can't wait to share this with you, so I'm going to keep that a secret right now. But as you can see, this is a very compact but efficient cart to have next to my desk, and it really takes a load off of what I have to keep on my desktop, or preventing me from having to get up and walk across the room to get it off of another tabletop. So that is what I'm using it for. The number two suggestion that I would like to recommend is for your bath linens. Now, in a small space, for example, I have one guest bathroom. So when the family is here for the holidays, or I have more than one set of family here, they're all using that one bathroom. And so if you have a small space, you know all about that life also. So one thing that I found handy is to have all the towels ready and available for the guests right outside the bathroom so they can grab and go. So you have this cute little cart here. It has all of the towels and the washcloths and hand towels. You can simply sit it right outside of the bathroom door, wheel it out in the morning, and have it there for everyone so that as they kind of trade out, going and taking their showers, it makes it easy to grab and go. Kind of like gym style. You know how when you go to work out at the gym, they have the towels ready for you? Kind of like that, but in a more beautiful fashion. And then you can also put a bin or a basket beside that that they can just toss the dirty towels and washcloths in, and then that way you can just take them to the wash and kind of wash them and reset for the day. So it's just really a convenient way. This is also great for poolside. If you have a pool and you want to put your pool towels out, this is a great to put out to the pool. and just sit out by the pool. It could be really efficient for everybody. So great for that also. Also for a beverage cart. You can use it for a beverage cart. It'd make a beautiful beverage cart, I think. So using it for your linens would be great. Also, if you have that small bathroom and you don't have a linen closet, this could be your linen closet. This makes for a nice compact linen closet. And the thing about it is if you get towels, you know, your towels that are beautiful and, you know, they coordinate, it really cannot be an eyesore. You know, if you just throw everything on there, it could look cluttered, but if you really take your time to really put your beautiful towels on there, your hand cloths, your washcloths, your face cloths, and all that on there, it really, really could really be a nice seamless look and not be hard on the eye, even though it's visually seen. So the third thing that I would love to recommend that you could use this cart for in your small space is for your utility closet. So this can definitely be a cart that you use for a utility closet. I'm not going to totally set this up because that's not what I'm using it for, but just to kind of give you a visual, you can put your cleaning products on the top. On the bottom, you can put your candles and your essential oils and all of the fragrances and things like that. On the center, you may want to put your little tools like a hammer, screwdriver, light bulbs, typical things that you grab, you know, throughout the house or apartment. And so this could be a nice little utility room here right on a cart. And so it really can be something that you maximize, you make efficient, you make beautiful so that you really, really don't have to, you know, it doesn't have to be an eyesore. It can be really just engaging to look at, actually. You can get a clear bin to put your cleaning cloths in. So much you can do with it. So I thought it was important to really share this because sometimes you just need that friend by your side to just kind of share a little tip with you when you're trying to think out something you may be struggling with. I hope you found this helpful, but I have been enjoying my cart for my kind of work day. And if you have any questions, let me know in the comments. Let me know, do you struggle with a small space, and where is that in your home, and what is it that you struggle with? I would love to know. I hope you all are doing great. I will see you at the next video, and this is Nikki saying goodbye.